Sonny Gray last year, two shutouts, both against the Rangers, both in Arlington, as he faces the Rangers on opening night.
There is a good pitch. And trying to miss, he struck him out with high heat. Sonny Gray has kept the Rangers hitless through seven innings.
They didn't count them. And
Davis grabs it, steps on the bag, double play. O'Dour. Thought he had a base hit. Ike Davis says, I don't think so. And another great play by Ike Davis.
Good pitch to Betts.
Swing and a miss. Him. And Holt looks like he would.
And Betts finds it necessary.
That one is a strike. Yeah. Don't you pitch?
You can.
Nasty pitch there. Picked up by Begley, the tag. Nine strikeouts for Sonny Gray, and he is rolling along. Curve and a dandy. Grounded towards Simeon. He's got it out at second. Zobrist on the turn, and that's a double play. So Gray ahead in the count, 1-2. And swing. And a 2-2 pitch. Swing. Swing and a miss. That was rolled toward Vogt. Vogt handles it, flips to Gray, side retired. Sonny Gray works out of the jam, and the Yankees strand a pair.
Here's the next point.
Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. He struck him out.
The ball was not exposed.
Giovatella swings and misses. Calhoun swings and misses. Swing and a miss. 2-2 to Iannetta, and he went around. And he goes around. Take strike three called on the outside corner. Stolen fell over a roll. Murphy swings and misses. Swing and a miss. It's hit towards Sogard. Could be two. Out at second. And that is a double play. So Sonny Gray makes the big pitch. Horn tries to hold up. And he can't.
Up in for the lead.
And a swing and a miss by two pitch. Got him swinging with a breaking ball. Strike three called, and that's the ball game. A gem of a performance by the All-Star Sonny Gray. A two-hit shutout in Cleveland. Wow.
Sonny Gray trying to get an A's victory and trying to end their losing streak with last night with four.
And that's a fastball. That's a strike. Pitch in the dirt, sliders, 1-2, and there it was. World Championships. Anderson got him again. Third time in a row. Fastball struck him out, 94 miles an hour. Fair down the first baseline, bangs off the side wall, and Sonny Gray says, I'm going to stick him right here in first base.
Fastball won't happen.
And he got him swinging. Weak swing by Crawford. There, ball game. Shutout for Sonny Gray, and another gem to add to his resume. He comes to Dodger Stadium in front of over 50,000, and he shuts out the Dodgers.
It's time
for
the Athletics as well.
And he chased it, breaking. Vincent. Sonny Gray, he scrambles after it, picks it up, throws, and a miss. He got the first pitch to Altuve, broke it back. Valencia has it out at second, throw to first. Taylor takes it out. It's a 0-2 pitch, and Correa on the ground, scooped up, Lowry, and that's the ball game. It's Sonny Gray with a complete game. He allows just a solo home run. And just five hits to the Houston Astros, and what a performance by Sonny Gray tonight. Good breaking ball. Good breaking ball, strike three call. 3-2 pitch, got him swinging. Good. Simeon has it, he'll
come. He's still looking for win number 14. It's been a long time coming, but maybe tonight.
Pitch and first a little bit for Parker, who chases a pitch. And 2-2 pitch back to Sonny Gray, who grabs it.
So that handled it.
Could be two. Sogard, Simeon, double play. So just strike three call. And did he go around? Yes, he did. On the fastball.
Best in the postseason.
2-2 pitch, and he went around. He chased a pitch that was way outside, and Sonny Gray gets the big strikeout, and the Giants do not score, so they strand runners at second.